Have you guys heard about the term burn-in headphones? No, no, not literally burning your headphones or something. But you can burn in your headphones and improve the audio quality of your brand new headphones. We went through many articles and websites, and there are different opinions of people. Some saying it is useful, while some saying it doesn't work.
One of my personal favorites is Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen. This is considered to have almost all frequencies possible in a song.
To understand burn-in, let's take a toy example. Whenever you purchase a new vehicle, that may be a motorcycle or a car, it is always recommended to drive as much as possible kilometers at the start so that the engine becomes free and it provides better performance. The same works for your headphones. To cut short, it is just a process of exposing your new headphones to music of different frequencies so that the moving parts, that are the drivers, settle down and can be moved freely and can perform better and more efficiently.
If you talk on how many hours you should burn in a headphone, then that is totally up to the user, which can start from 4 hours to literally 4000 hours.
So as we have talked so much about burn-in, why don't you hang back for some more time and let me show you how this works.
So we are here referring a website. You can go to that particular website. Please first remove the earbuds or headphones from your ears. Connect your headphones to your computer or your phone. Turn the volume to the mid level. Press play on your player below and let it play for the desired time. Do not listen to your headphones while the burn-in file is playing. You can also find a lot of burn-in music on YouTube as well.
Some people consider this as a fact, while others think it's a myth. There are many websites and articles, and also some specialists suggest that there's a huge difference to be heard after burn-in. Try this with your own headphones and let us know in the comment section whether you find this as a myth or a fact. Until then, stay home and stay right, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so that you get notified each time we upload a new video.